He's back in his native land now that the Nugget season is over. If you want to find him, you got to head to the stables. And that's where a contingent of Denver brass delivered the Joker his second straight Kia MVP trophy. And after that, I had a chance to speak with him.